When it comes to optical networks, there is one main reason that leads to bad optical performance. If you want to find out what it is and which simple rule of thumb you can apply to minimize it, stick around and we'll check it out. You might have guessed it, we're actually talking about cleanliness or fiber connectivity. Now, of course, we know that we should be actually cleaning the connectors every time or before we actually made them, but why is that actually the case? To have a closer look, let's go down into the production area where we've got a setup where on the one hand, we can actually measure the impact of contamination of the fiber connectivity, and at the same time, we can also have a closer look at the connector end faces with a microscope. So let's go down. So here we are in the production area, and here we've got a setup where we've got one of our components that is connected to an optical spectrum analyzer, and everything is calibrated and cleaned and all connections are clean, and we've measured the insertion loss, and the insertion loss of this component with clean connections is roughly minus 1.05 dB. Now, an important thing when we're talking about cleanliness of connectors is to have a closer look at the connector itself. So what we've got here is a microscope. So if we have a look in there, then you will see this is what a clean connector actually looks like. And that little freckle there in the middle, that is actually the fiber core, the 9 micrometer fiber core through which the light passes. Now, what can happen is, you know, if I remove a dust cap or anything like that, it can easily happen that I brush over the fiber connection, and that then actually has quite a significant impact, because if I reconnect that and reinitiate a measurement, and as you can see, the optical performance has actually decreased quite significantly, so we're actually 0.3 dB higher insertion loss. So now let's have a look at that connector that we just briefly brushed over in the microscope, underneath the microscope, and as you can see, it is actually really quite dirty. Now, maybe we haven't got a cleaning tool around, so we think, we're just clean it on our shirt or something like that. So I'll do that, and I'll reconnect it. I'll do a new measurement, and sure enough, it has improved, but we are still roughly 0.1 dB higher insertion loss. So it's still not ideal, because even just that swiping on the shirt, yes, it does improve it, but you still have quite some contamination there that has an impact on the optical performance. Now, the other important thing that you need to keep in mind is that actually the contamination of the connector doesn't just stay on that connector, but it is passed along. So in other words, here in this connection here, you will actually see that this other connector on the other side, which was clean before we started out, if I now put that into here, you will also see that has now also been contaminated. So that's why it is so important to always make sure before you mate any connections, you always clean it, because otherwise the contamination of the fiber connections will spread, and that will lead to quite a loss of optical performance in your optical network. So I hope you enjoyed this video and that you learned something today. If so, please leave a comment. And also, please consider following our channel to get your regular dose of brain snacks. Until next time, bye-bye.